some vintage records in William's Parkway stores. Playing paper boats on East River's shores. Eating mermaids and lobsters in Coney Island. Puking out at Prado Rio's in Astroland. Spending our days watching skylines from rooftops. On Independence Day and hot on fireworks. Life is the eye where the walls are red. Brooklyn is a place that's stuck in my head. Here in Brussels, the rain is falling. My heart belongs to Brooklyn. I'm sick of all the stuff I don't want to be with. Simple as two bucks, but the slices. I swear I'll tell you, next time I knock at your door, that I am not leaving Brooklyn anymore. Would it be that nice if you were not part of it? Would Brooklyn be worse, crossing the Atlantic? Thank you.